Shoe has been specced as well. Moving in. State National Distance Championship Final, Murray Bridge, set to run, high class field, Fantastic Radley's the favourite, set, ready. Racing, Fantastic Radley last away, he's back last and out wide and pushing down was Tapestry Tears and pushing her through underneath all of them, Bedrock Fred. So Freddie found the lead as they run to the back, led by a length and a quarter. Departure Gate second, now Fantastic Radley's gone from last to whiz around the outside and boy, did he show a turn of foot there. Four lengths away to New Year Tears, Sir Truculent midfield with work to do. Then Couture, well back Mr. Kiri and Tapestry Tears, Fantastic Radley, my goodness, it's gone four lengths in front. Remembering it missed it by two, it puts up five lengths at the top of the straight on Bedrock Fred, then Sir Truculent, but Fantastic Radley, oh that's one of the best wins in his career. Stormed away to win by five. Bedrock Fred second, Sir Truculent third. Fourth placing the inside Departure Gate, then New Year Tears, Couture.